Mine is strength and lust and power. I am Beowulf!
The question is, who are you?
Alice.
We shall see.
What do you mean by that? I ought to know who I am.
Who are you? Will you address your warriors? Speak! Why should I not run you through right now?
We are Geats. I am Beowulf, son of Edgethal. We come seeking your prince, Hrothgar, in friendship. They say you have a monster here.
Absalom. The question is, who are you? Yes, you ought, stupid girl. Unroll the oraculum.
The oraculum, being a calendrical compendium of Underland.
It's a calendar.
Compendium. It tells of each and every day since the beginning.
Today is Griblick Day in the time of the Red Queen.
Show her the Frabjous Day.
Yeah, Frabjous being the day you slay the Jabberwock.
Sorry, slay or not?
Oh, there! That being you there with a Vorpal sword.
No other swords can kill the Jabberwocky, no how.
If it ain't Vorpal, it ain't dead.
That's not me. I know.
Resolve this for us, Absalom. Is she the right Alice?
Not hardly.
She's the prize of my treasure. I claimed her after my battle with Fafnir, the dragon of the northern moors. Nearly cost me my life. And there's a soft spot under the throat. See, you have to go in with a knife or a dagger. It's the only way you can kill a dragon. I wonder how many men have died for love of her beauty.
Not all of it. Oh no, stop. No, don't do that.
Peg!
Oh dear.
And what is this?
It's a who, Majesty. This is,
From
from Umbridge. What happened to your clothes? I am. I've been growing more fearful. I tower over everyone in Umbridge. They laugh at me. So I've come to you, hoping you might understand what it's like.
My dear girl, anyone with a head that large is welcome in my court. Someone find her some clothes. Use the curtains if you must, but clothe this enormous girl.
Thank you. know why you can't kill me, my friend. Because I died many, many years ago when I was young. Give him a gold piece and send him home. He has a story to tell.
Land. He gave his life to save his people.
O Prince of Warriors and King of Kings, Beowulf, my friend, your legacy will never die.